Another one. Another one.
This past year was a bummer. Looking back, it kinda makes me wonder how it came and went and damn it took everybody under. It's crazy out here, and even though it was tough, I'ma run it back. This is 2016 wrap up. Different when the Super Bowl Cam came up short. Leo got his Oscar and El Chapo got caught. They got mosquitoes with the Zika, so don't get bit. Peyton and Kobe Bryant both called it quits, I gotta admit. Fam, I get mad as shit when I swipe my card and they say no, you gotta use your chip. Damn, Daniel Hamilton was lit. Who let Kanye West get $53 million in debt? And Rihanna went to work without taking a pause. Ice is popping and y'all worried about bathroom laws? Come on, fam. How that sound? So we out here standing up just so y'all can sit down? Warriors went on a streak and then they got served. Panda was a hit and we couldn't understand the words. And Cali kept snapping. These youngers keep mumbling. I guess y'all call that rapping. I seen stranger things. Come on, dude. Y'all out here shooting gorillas and punching kangaroos. Janet Jackson pregnant at 50, dawg. So for you old broads, it might be some hope for y'all. I ain't throwing shade. It ain't that deep. Shit, I don't want nobody out here fucking with me in these streets. Then Birdman ran up on Charlamagne. And Lil Wayne still not putting respect on his name. Michael left Kelly trying to get paid. But the world stopped when Beyonce dropped Lemonade. She slayed and overshared. And y'all still trying to find out about Becky with the good hair. As far as questions, I got one. Hey, Hov and B, is y'all finished or is y'all done? Son, I don't know if it was fake. I know KD did the Running Man Challenge all the way to Golden State. The whole year made no sense. Dawg, we live in a world without Muhammad Ali and no Prince. Then Gucci came home. And he looked so different. Y'all was like, nah, that's gotta be a clone. Y'all was glued to your phones. And LeBron got it done for the Cavs. Brought the chip back home. Snapchatting all over the place. I swear to God, if I see one more girl with a dog on her face, it was a sad year for show. Instead of being woke, though, y'all wanted to play Pokemon Go. And rap got weird, should we be concerned? Young thug in a dress, young jock got a perm. And everybody was in the presidential race. Lion Rocky, or we gets the Michael Phelps face. Damon Meek beefing, Hillary and Trump. Cap took a knee, T.I. Brad Pitt got dumped. And Trump said he gon' build a wall on the border. Y'all'll probably go to flip bottles of water. The snowstorm had the East underground. They kept shooting black men, but wouldn't shoot killer clowns. They kept telling us to use our voices, knowing damn well that they ain't really give us no choices. Get an iPhone with no headphone cord, or get a Galaxy, and go and meet the Lord. See, they go low, and we go high. You only got two friends, why you trying to go live? I'ma miss the Obamas, I don't wanna see them go. My prayers to everyone that we lost in Orlando. Oscars are so white, they had to get Chris Rock. And the album of the year had to be Anderson .Paak. Cubs finally won, Usain was on fire. Melania Trump hired the wrong ghostwriter. I'm petty with the manners, cause I think Kim K got robbed by Joanne the scammer. Ooh, writers keep testing me. They making rappers, but they ain't got the recipe. Yeah, that's facts. Shout the young M.A. for bringing New York back. And I hear y'all talking about Kanye is fine. What to us, it look like Kanye lost his mind. Cowboys kept balling, them boys in the zone. Bryson Tiller came along and kept telling us don't. I'm highly favored. I clap back on my haters. I feed them beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. The mannequin challenge, yo, that's how y'all feel. The world moving, dog. We just can't stand still. Beyonce made sure y'all got information. One time for Fight Dog from the Zulu Nation. Did Drake bag J-Lo? I say kinda, but y'all was all up in arms over robbing China. And that's the new level of female pimping. Biggest L of the year goes to Hillary Clinton. You ask me, man, I thought she had it made. You ask me now? Shit, I think we all got played. Another sign of the times, and now the whole world laughing at her, sounding like Chewbacca mom. 2016 was a bully and a punk. On top of that, now we got to deal with Donald Trump? Pardon me as I vent. Bro, we made a reality star, the president. And that just makes me sick, talking about I gotta give him a chance. Nah, I ain't gotta give him shit. It's gonna be hard to cope, because you can't have progress, dawg, if you don't have hope. More pros, less rookies. And if America's ours, then how we let her get grabbed by the pussy? They say I sound mad off the cuff. Oh, I sound mad? Y'all sound mad enough. So from here on out, we gotta set the tone. Y'all protect yourself and protect your own. And way too many people got called back home. 2016, you could go, and I'm glad you gone. Felt like a long, bad dream. I'm wishing y'all love and light. Welcome to 2017.